Oh my gosh, she's hot.
Hey, loser. Don't tell me you think you have a chance with her.
If I make her fall in love with me, you owe me lunch money for a week.
Okay, bet.
Hi. Hey, are you smarter than a fifth grader? I think so, yeah. Spell me. M-E. You forgot the D. There's no D in me, though. Not yet.
Oh, great hands!
Hey, son.
What's up?
Would you take $10 million?
$10 million? I'm doing it.
Hold on, there's a catch.
What is it?
You get $10 million, but a snail is chasing you for the rest of your life. And if it touches you, you die.
Okay.
The snail can't die, and its only purpose is to find you wherever you go. Are you still taking the money?
Hey, Siri, how long does it take a snail to walk a mile?
A snail travels at a speed of 0.03 miles per hour. So if it doesn't stop, it will take approximately 33 hours to travel 1 mile.
How many miles is half the Earth?
Half of the Earth is 24,901 miles.
How long would it take a snail to walk that far?
For a snail to walk 24,901 miles, it would take 821,733 hours, which adds up to 93 years.
So yeah, I'll just travel to somewhere hot.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I get your snack?
How old are you?
18.
Yeah, I'm a lot older than you.
Oh, email then?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What do you want?
Name three countries beside the USA.
That's easy. England, Russia, and China.
Ha, that's wrong.
What? How?
It's wrong. I said name three countries besides the USA.
I did.
No, you didn't.
England, Russia, China.
Not even close.
Your son failed the test. Oh, did he?
What? Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Spell pig.
P-I-G.
Now spell it backwards.
G-I-P.
Finally, say pretty colors.
Pretty colors.
Now say it all together, but 10 times fast.
G-I-P pretty colors. G-I-P pretty colors. G-I-P pretty colors.
Oh,
I'm gonna go get the milk.
Hey, Mommy, I have to take a piss.
Hey, don't say piss. Next time, say whisper. It's more polite.
Oh, okay. Sorry, Mommy.
Later that night. Let me tuck you in.
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, son.
Oh, Dad, before I go to sleep, can I whisper?
Yeah, sure. Whisper in my ear.
Oh, great heavens!
Thanks, Mommy, for helping me with my homework.
Well, your dad doesn't want to help you again, so I guess I have to do it. Okay, question number one. What is your favorite food?
Beans.
Okay, question number two. Use beans in a sentence.
Oh, that's easy. We're all human beings.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used Plan B.
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Why did you call me Spotify?
We named you after our favorite thing to stream.
Ah, so you like watching Twitch?
I do, but it's not my favorite.
Well, what's your favorite thing to stream then?
We named your sister after that.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, do you want to go play catch?
Nah, I'm good.
All right. You look down. What's on your mind?
My girlfriend cheated on me to take this other guy out tonight.
Dang, I'm sorry to hear that, son.
It's fine, really. I'm finna take her out tonight.
Where at, though?
At her house.
Oh, great heavens!
Who are you staring at, huh?
Babe, you just need to relax and stop overreacting.
You murdered this man.
Yes.
You tortured him.
Of course.
Hey, Dad.
What?
How do you spell cow with 13 letters?
How the heck am I supposed to do that?
You tell me.
Well, my math teacher was called Michael Andrew. Is that it?
No, Dad. How do you spell cow with 13 letters?
Oh, is it cow?
No.
Well, just tell me then.
No, you have to guess it.
Tell me.
No.
Oh, great heavens!
You finna laugh to this bell.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
What four-letter word begins with F and ends with K? And if you can't get it, you can always use your hands.
What?
Come on, son, you know.
No, Dad, I don't.
Yeah, you do. It starts with F and ends with K.
I don't know, Dad.
Come on, you're gonna be doing it with me, Mom, and Uncle Fred tonight.
Oh, great heavens!
No, Dad, not again!
Where are you going? The answer was fork. Is this all?
Yeah.
Have a fun night.
Thanks.
What's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, great heavens!
He's buying condoms.
Oh, great heavens!
I'ma catch you outside.
Oh, great heavens!
I'ma catch you right here.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, how was school?
I got expelled from school today.
What? You're grounded, mister. What the heck did you do?
We had this woman come in talking about anti-bullying, and she said, "Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt."
Okay, and?
So I threw a dictionary at her head.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Ah, Mommy, Daddy, where are you?
Any last words?
What comes before 47?
What? AK. Who said that?
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, he's hurting me! Help!
Any last words? Justice?
Did someone say justice?
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, stop choking me! Help!
Any last words?
I left the bathroom light on.
What does that have to do with anything?
What'd I tell you about leaving the lights on?
Oh, great heavens!
Good morning, class. Yes?
Can I go to the bathroom?
It's May.
No, it's September.
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, help! Ah, help!
Any last words?
Happy birthday.
What? It's not my birthday. It's mine.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, are you taking me and little brother to the movies?
I got called in to work, sweetie. Your dad should be able to take y'all.
Okay. Hey, little bro, where's dad?
He's in the other room, but he's in a really bad mood.
What? Why? What did you do?
Nothing.
So why is he in a bad mood then?
His doctor told him if he had a vasectomy, he wouldn't have no kids. So he did. And then when he got home, we were still here.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, let's start this attendance. Do we have a Jessica?
It's Jessica.
Then we have Bell emoji. Ah?
It's Bella.
With an emoji?
Duh.
Then we have Liam. It's Liam. Liam. Oh. Then we probably have Logan? No, it's normal. It's Logan. Are you lying? No, it's Logan. Finally! Then we have Benjamin?
No, it's Benjamin.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! Why do y'all always forget to take the chicken out? Y'all need to be more like me, because I would never forget anything. What's so funny?
That's Cap. You forget about me almost every day, woman. What?
I bet you $5 I can make you say no.
Easy $5. Let's do it.
Okay, there are three doors. Red, green, yellow. Which door are you going in?
The red one?
Ah, dang it. Okay, in the red door, you see three fruits. Apple, orange, and banana. Which one would you eat?
Orange?
Nah. You know this trick, huh?
No, I actually don't know.
Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, do you think you can beat Siri in a roast battle?
Of course. I got some good roasts up my sleeve.
Okay, prove it.
Hey, Siri, yo mama's dumb. She tried climbing Mountain Dew.
Your mama's so dumb. She went to the eye doctor to buy an iPhone.
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so dumb, she bought tickets to Xbox Live.
Your mom is so dumb, she cut open a pineapple and said, SpongeBob, where are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so dumb that she put a battery in water to make an energy drink.
Your mom is so dumb, she sued Xbox One for guessing her IQ. Your mom is so dumb, she thinks Gluteus Maximus was a Roman emperor.
Oh, great heavens!
Wait, I didn't go yet.
Your mom is so dumb, I peed in the snow, and she picked it up and thought it was a snow cone.
Oh, great heavens!
Wait, you can pee?
Your mom is so dumb, I asked her to count from 1 to 40. She counted, 1, 2, 40.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, I give up.
Emotional damage!
Hey, loser, if you don't have my lunch money by the time school ends, it's over for you.
What?
You heard me. Later that day. Hey, did you really think you could get away?
No, I just wanted him. Yo, what do you want to do?
We're down with whatever. You sure?
You got an Xbox in there?
Hey, yo!
Bro, get out of my house!
I'm calling 911. I brought my PS5.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Is this all?
Yeah.
Have a fun night.
Thanks.
What's that?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, great heavens!
He's buying condoms.
Oh, great heavens!
I'ma catch you outside.
Oh, great heavens!
I'ma catch you right here.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, how was school?
I got expelled from school today.
What? You're grounded, mister. What the heck did you do?
We had this woman come in talking about anti-bullying, and she said, sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt.
Okay, and?
So I threw a dictionary at her head.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Hey, class, I'll be your substitute teacher for today.
Whoa
is right.
Your teacher said y'all already have a lot of work to do, so I'll let y'all do that while I'm watching my soccer game.
I kind of want to shoot my shot with her.
I bet you won't.
Watch me.
Yes?
Can I get you a soccer jersey?
Why?
I really want your name and number.
Oh, great heavens!
Holy crap, babe, your house is huge. I didn't know you had money like that. I owe it to my fans. I wouldn't have this if it wasn't for them. Dang, your car selection is insane too. Thank you, all because of my fans. That webcam setup, what is it for? That's for my work. Oh, cool. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, why does it seem like I'm invisible? Who are you again?
Oh, great heavens!
The next day. I got my best friend here, and we're gonna rap a song about my mom. Start it off, bro.
Yee, yee, skirt! Yee, yee, skirt! 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 Roll up! Yee! Drop that! Yee! Skirt that! Yee! Pop that! Yee! Hey! You never loved me, Mom! But I needed you!
Like I said yesterday, who are you?
Oh, great heavens!